In case you missed it, for the first time ever, David Robertson had his first at-bat. He's pitched in 695 games. This is his 696th game. And there was a position player pitching, so now was a good time as ever to get your first at-bat. And with the count 3-2 right now, his teammates cheering him on, he's swinging no matter what. As he said that, going to the dugout. For what we consider an all-time moment, this is why baseball is so great.